Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Tiger Stadium on the campus of Bentonville High School, where the Bentonville Tigers are getting set for another Friday night of 7A West Conference action as they will host the Rogers Mounties here at Tiger Stadium. Hello, everyone. I'm John McElroy, and I'll be joined here in just a little bit by my colleague Donnie Payne. But first, it is senior night here at Tiger Stadium, and we are going to go down to the field as the senior football players, cheer squads, are honored here tonight for senior night. So let's go ahead and send it down to the field.
BentonvilleSportsNetwork.com is your online gateway for everything that's Tiger Athletics. At home at BentonvilleSportsNetwork.com or on the go with our very own Bentonville Tiger app. Everything you want to know about Tiger Athletics is available right in the palm of your hand. Bentonville Athletic Department would like to thank Dr. Scott Music and KT Teddy for sponsoring our Bentonville Athletics. We'd like to welcome and thank you, Carter Daniel, for being a sponsor of Bentonville Tiger Athletics. Tonight, team and family members of Carter Daniel are special guests in the Tiger suite.
Bane Edwards. Bane is being escorted tonight by his parents, Tim
number 24, Johnny Pike. Johnny is being escorted tonight by his parents, TJ and Jill Pike. Now I want to recognize senior number 27, Eli Estes. Eli is also a BHS varsity cheerleader. Eli is being escorted tonight by his parents, Billy and Renee Estes. Number 21, Max Dunyon. Max is being escorted tonight by his parents. Max is being escorted tonight by Rick Dunyon and Maddie Dunyon Marshall. Number 46, Josh Cano. Josh is being escorted tonight by his mother, Maria Cano. Our next senior is Dylan Prince. Dylan is being escorted tonight by his mother, Tanya Prince. Our next senior is Emmy Contras. Emmy is being escorted tonight by mother and stepfather, Sandra Contras and Thomas Alvarado. Our next senior is Joey Sula. Joey is being recognized tonight by his parents, Joe and Lyle Sula. Next senior, Cole Calder. Cole is being escorted tonight by his parents, Willie and Martha Calder. Our next senior, Aiden Lynch. Aiden is being escorted tonight by his parents, Troy and Shemaya Lynch, and birth mother, Cheyenne Young. Our next senior is Aiden White. Aiden is being escorted tonight by his parents, Jerry and Reed White. Our next senior, number 67, Trevor Martinez. Trevor is being escorted tonight by his parents, Amy Langston and Anthony Martinez. Our next senior we want to recognize tonight is James Mamu. Representing James is 2022 Tiger player Cameron Riley. With mother James, Marcy Mamu. Our next senior is Peyton Tedder. Peyton being escorted by parents, Chris and Samantha Tedder. Our next senior is Giovanni Rubio Sparks. Giovanni is also a BHS varsity cheerleader. Giovanni is being escorted by his father, Wilmer Rubio. Now I'd like to recognize Giovanni Aguilaga. Giovanni is being escorted by his parents, Rivaldo and Maria Aguilaga. Our next senior is Carson Tucker. Carson is being escorted by his parents, Scott and Amy Tucker. Our next senior we want to recognize is Logan Tyson. Logan is being escorted by his parents, Todd and Angela Tyson. Our next senior here is Ty Bonds. Ty is being escorted by his brother and wife, Karate and Shinya Dali. Our next senior we want to recognize is Cooper Foy. Cooper is being recognized by our escort by his parents, Jerry and Jana Foy. Now we want to recognize our trainers. Our first trainer is Mark Hayden. Mark is being escorted by his parents, Nick and Elizabeth Hayden. Our next trainer we want to recognize is Kate Nelson.
Bye.
senior is Brinley Snodgrass. Brinley is being escorted tonight by Ben and Tiffany Snodgrass. Next, we'd like to recognize Allie Taylor. Allie is being escorted by Landon and Rebecca Taylor. Our last cheering we want to recognize is Bryn Wolf. Bryn is being escorted by Eric and Missy Wolf. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we want to recognize members of our senior dance team. Our first one we want to recognize is Carrington Kress. Carrington is being escorted tonight by Carrie and Tracy Kress. Elena Durin. Elena is being escorted tonight by Christopher and Lulu Durin. Now we'd like to recognize Ellie Griffin. Ellie is being escorted by Rick Griffin and Deb Peterson. Our next senior, Maddie Henry. Maddie is being escorted by Megan and Lisa Henry. Our next senior is Hallie Hess. Hallie is being escorted by Kurt and Abby Hess. Now we'd like to recognize Kathleen Lynch. Kathleen is being escorted tonight by Jeff and Veronica Lynch. Now we want to recognize Emma Smith. Emma is being escorted tonight by Chad and Allison Smith. Now we'd like to recognize Ava McNeil. Ava is being escorted by Travis and Deb McNeil. Our next senior is Anna Marie Townsend. Anna Marie is being escorted by her parents, Chad and Christy Townsend. And our last senior we want to recognize tonight is Tinsley Thompson. Tinsley is being escorted by John and Heather Thompson. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for all these seniors in the class of 2022.
Well, there you have it, folks. Senior night here at Tiger Stadium. We're going to step away for just a moment, but when we return, we'll come back with the Bentonville Tiger pregame show. You're watching Bentonville Tiger football on GoBentonvilleTigers.com.